Hi guys, a quick follow-on video on how much we can bend half-inch PEX. That should work. So let's get the heat gun going. So we will hold this here. And let it cool. I want a good nice 4-inch turn on this for some of the half-inch PEX coming from the valve, so I can get a quick turn and go down, because I have limited room out of the manifolds, as you remember from the last video. There it is, nice tight turn.